who have been talking about Bank of America as zombies. Oh, they were resurrected from the dead in 2008 because of the bailout. And for all intents and purposes, they should have died. They shouldn't have brought back from the dead. They shouldn't have been resurrected with their $45 billion in bailouts. I think they're
want that. We can't afford that as
they didn't see it that way.